Okay. Here is the joke. An elderly woman from Brooklyn decided to prepare her will and make her final requests. She told her rabbi she had two final requests. First, she wanted to be cremated, and second, she wanted her ashes scattered over Bloomingdale's. "Bloomingdale's," the rabbi exclaimed. "Why Bloomingdale's?" "Then I'll be sure my daughters visit me twice a week." Ha ha.